And now back of the goal, Kopp with it. Former Michigan Wolverine in front, Stasny pokes it, and a save by Binnington.
Big save right there, and the fans are on their feet.
Now Perron with it, lets it go, and that goes wide. Maybe tipped by Shen, not sure. Tarasenko, out high now. Krug tips it back. What a smart play by Connor. Now Perron shoots, and he scores! The red-hot David Perron! And the Blues a power play goal!
Hook in the hands that allowed the pass to go through. That's the play by Krug over to Tarasenko. The hook was in the hands of Barbashev by Harkins. It was Toninato. And then that puck goes all the way through for the one time.
For Parayko. Late here in the period. That pass off the mark. Blues get it back, though. Stolen by Shen. Rink wide to Tarasenko. He comes in, shoots, and he scores! What a shot by Tarasenko! And it's 2-1!
Let's this one go. A turnover by the Winnipeg Jets. Shen takes advantage of it. And I thought that puck was on in for a split second as Tarasenko takes it from his back. And let's see, forehand? Yeah, it is. But somehow he gets a lot on that. Underneath Stanley, underneath the pad. Hellebuck might be thinking this is going higher. It stays lower.
Nice pass for O'Reilly. Binnington heads off. And now for Perron. To Krug. Left point. Tarasenko coming in. Oh, Kyrou in front. They score! Shen has tied it! Oh, thank you! Thank you!
On the right side is Perron. He'll bank it off the boards, and in one quick motion, Krug goes over to Tarasenko, quickly down there on a set play to Jordan Kyrou, and now watch number 10, the left-handed Shen. Oh, he gets down on one knee, and does he get a lot on this. With Ryan O'Reilly setting up the screen in front, no chance for the goalie.
Number 17 for Shen.